mean, I would actually encourage them to do it.
See?
I think people, at least my experience to ye raha hai ki agar main interview dene bhi jaati thi to people respect this fact ki I'm a female. Kyunki people or change the perception ki Pakistan se jo Pakistan mein ladkiyon ko aage nahi badhne dete. I remember ki main jab interview ke liye ja rahi thi, interview ke liye nahi, I was boarding my flight for US and they were actually stopping people from Pakistan for that entire, like they take them for questioning.
Secondary check, mera hamesha secondary, hota. Hamesha hota.
Secondary check, the guy actually said ki I am so happy to see a girl from Pakistan go for residency. And like he said nice things for like 2 minutes and then he was like, go ma'am, please, like let me know if I can help you.
See, that's what it is, breaking shackles and changing perceptions, yeah. You know?
Because he didn't think Pakistanis would allow a girl to go and do residency.